Hi, this is Itamar from the blog Sport Not a Dirty Word, and today on Garmin using Wi-Fi. First of all, we need to define a network, so validate you are working with the right Garmin, and then on the right click on device and click on the manage networks. You can define up to 7 wireless network. Click on the add network. This is the current available networks. I will choose Robal. You can always edit manually and then click add, select the security type. I will select the web, the password for this network, and if you want to upload automatically, you need to check the preferred networks. So click on OK, and then you can see the new line with the robot. Click save networks. In the watch, hold and click the options, click enter, and now the watch will search for Wi-Fi network and transfer all the data from the watch to the network. And finally, you can open the watch itself, enter the option menu, scroll to settings, scroll to Wi-Fi. And then on the option, you can see the auto upload. You can set it to on to upload automatically, and you can select the connect Wi-Fi as before. Thank you.